Megamart Fashion Design of the Year competition is giving an opportunity which I really think is going to be helpful in building my career, and working with the industry people, the best of them, is going to be an experience for a lifetime.
We usually don't get an opportunity to showcase our work because no one's really interested in us. They think we're not creative enough. They think we really need grooming up. So this is like a kickstart to where we want to be.
Winning or losing doesn't really matter, because you get the fame and you get to know what people's idea or reaction is to your ideas, what you bring out from your brains and your thoughts to a real garment.
You're in the industry, the main thing is that you need to learn and gather as much knowledge as you can. And when you interact with these people, that's when you get to do all of that. And I would be honored to do that. And it would be a great opportunity.
There's a lot of scope for creativity. I'll interact with a lot of people, and it's the best way that I can interact with other people from other colleges and get to know and learn a lot.
It's a great opportunity, considering I come all the way from Africa to study here. It would be a big step for me and a great honor beyond words.
So since the show is on YouTube, I'm sure it's going to reach millions of people out there, and it's really going to help me probably launch my own line soon in the future, and it's going to help me build up my career as a designer.
I thought I would have better opportunities when I get out from my college, but everything by the end of it depends on money. If you have the capital, if you have somebody to put that money and put that efforts in your project, that's when it comes out. And sadly, I don't have, and that's the reason why I'm going to come there and I'm going to win this competition, because I need this more than anybody in this world.